Kathleen Wallace.
I told my parents when I was in the sixth grade that I was going to go to Yale. And at that point in time, no one from my hometown had gone to an Ivy League school. So my parents just kind of smiled at me and said, "That's nice." And I said, "Yeah, start saving." And they said, "Okay, you get in, we'll send you." And I said, "Okay, I'm going." And then, you know, 6 years later, I finished school in Germany and come back, and I started at Yale. I was a latecomer to surfing. I'm large because I'm so pale. It's hard growing up in a beach town when you're this pale. I came to New York and worked for a multicultural advertising agency while I did stand-up comedy, and I hated both. The joke was that I specialize in painful death at the Yale Repertory Theater because I've died of the bubonic plague, I've died of lung cancer, I think of what else. It was my crutch, and they took it. And that's what drama school is all about, getting rid of your crutches. I actually majored in history and international studies with a focus on human rights law. After, I know, like you do, you're in this house of 800 people and it's like crack. You just want more.